Papa, what are Roma? Memoir Quava, Eba Silver, 98.3 Patch, 84 crowd, Papa. It's you.
Be nice. Yame and shout.
Amen.
Amen.
We give glory to the Lord for another day as I greet my listeners around the world. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeshe Eradi and Onyam wo another day so. Wabra Michia, Metia for Mo, Yasia Fanangina, a war, Yesudimo.
Amen.
As I pointed out in last week's message, don't let how things are kept and done traditionally block you from seeing the new moves of God. Said ye midanedi, awo nawotia eche mona semunumuno. Mema said ye ye ne mebi. Any kwa fasukra niema atitisemono. Ensi ukwan emfri said ye beya. Ubehunu nyankopon anama ufufra obetuo. Traditionalists who profess to be godly, like the Samaritan woman, reject God's proper way of worship and hide behind tradition and continue to live in their sins. Atitisemfwa, woye wawuse woye nyamsumfwa, eti se Samaria ni baro wopu nyankupon kwain papa wofaso edisom no na wosie wo atitisem echi na wodi egusuara atna wombodim. In John chapter 4 verse 18, the Samaritan woman who challenged God to be godly and worshipped on the mountain had married 5 times, and the sixth one was still not her husband. Wo Yohane Asempa, T9, Ninchiche mu dungwa chino. Samaria ni banwa, na oye no mose, oye titi nyamsumu ni, na osumu wo biponusu, na one eradi Yesu Kristo eji ya chinyeno. Nu waware emema mbrindu, na mpo ni otosu nsiyano sokurazono, na inye ni kronano. She was a promiscuous woman who couldn't stay in marriage but stayed with men who were not married to her. Na oyo bag jamamfoa na ontumi entena aware mu nemom one mema won ware no enanetena. If the men who came her way only wanted relationship but not marriage, she didn't care. Emema eba na kwa mono. Sena wopempinachi. Nemo wompea waria. Na emfadon. She will hide the men in her room and have secret affairs with them. Chese wadi mema nubesie e wani dem. Na wani wong achimpina e wosibasi. To describe her in today's language, the woman was a member of the mountain church who fornicates with many men. She said, oh, can we neka se moi? Meka se obalo, no, a biposo asorin ekoli. Ah, wali meme pi, ele bojabain. That is the general lifestyle of many men and women who want to remain in the traditional churches. Ni padu duo nuara, wopese watina titi nsore nomono, sa abrabo yamu ene ya omu. They like the places where their secret sexual lifestyles will not manifest. Wopebia wonsumase e jama insemono, ene di. That is why they make baseless arguments and continue in their old sinful ways. Enuntina ya ojiji achiye huno na ogusu tena wonboni abrabodadano emo. They are difficult for God's New Testament but flexible to modern trends that will help them but not affect their sinful lifestyles. Oye wo hu chichiri ema nyankopon apam foforo no nemom wo go won hu ema ewiase abefo nema ebeboa won nemom soso enka won abra bobonia wo bono. If the tradition of your forefathers or religion allow you to marry six women, go ahead and please yourself. But don't say, because that was the way your ancestors lived and was accepted in your culture, God should also accept it. Se wuna nano matiti se ana omo sumano e pinso e ma uware ma bensia koso anesa na wa fashe ohun ani onyam ne momen kase se kwan a unananom efa so de tenase na wa mamre ni wa titi sam so so prince won ti no na o se nyankopon so so apreso. Our ancestors were human beings created by God and lived the way they chose to live. Ye nananom no wo mu ye nipa nyankopon bo wo e na wo bo abrabon so a wotnaase boy a na wankasa epe. They were not and cannot be the standard setters for the salvation of God for you living currently to challenge God with their way of life. Na wo mu nye na wo mu ntumi nye susudia efa nyankopon kwagye ho ama wo a wote asimprempren na odi ani nyame akye dare afa kwan a won wo bo wa brabo no ehun. Is it God who should accept you according to his laid down standards in his word, or God should accept the practices of your forefathers? E nyankopon na ewo se oji utum efa ekwan a wahyehye ato ho afa na sem no mu ana se nyankopon na wo se ji wo nananom ekwan a omfa so bo wa brabo no etum. If you want to live according to the way your ancestors lived and don't want salvation for your soul to live in heaven forever, stay away from the place called church. Live your life like your forefathers and please yourself with the traditions of human beings. Yes. So per se ubo abrabo na otre wiasia eti se unananom a na umpe nkwaje e ma okra na watra heaven afibodia ene e baby a ye friend asore no menko ho bo abrabo se unananom na so nipa da seni ati tesem ene. You can have 1,000 women like Solomon. The wise man who later became foolish died and went to hell. I don't have any problem with that. It is your own life. Obetumi afa ema apim. Eti se Solomon na oye nyansani a etire obeye kwasea na owu ediko obonsam jebino. Enu de enha me kra. Eye wankasa wabraba. But don't tell God that you will not throw away anything your forefathers handed down to you and still say you worship him. That is an insult. Ne moman kan chenya mi se won tu adie biara wa janum edija wo entwene na wa gusua akase wo somno. You can't serve two masters. So if you want to please your dead forefathers, stay away from the place called church. Yes. That place is called the house of God, not the house of your forefathers, to display their tradition and cultural practices. Yes. Sabia ehono ye frenu nyankopon efie enye wajanum fie na wako ho akodan wo ho atitisem ene wa mane ene wa mamre no edi. If you want to display the cultural and traditional things of your ancestors, the right place is the center for culture. So ubebia ubetumi akoda wo nananom amamre ene o matitisem edidi a ene e bebia wo se wo ko no e ye bebia ye tu asi ho se e ho de ye dan atitisem ene amamre edi no na ho ne wo se wo ko. Not the house of God. The house of God is the place where we live like the Lord Jesus to glorify God.
Amen.
Not a place to please our forefathers. Yes. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me say that again. The house of God is a place where we live like the Lord Jesus to glorify God. Mm-hmm. Not a place to please our forefathers. Enye nyankopon fie na obekwa kwesa. Isanse nyankopon fie eye bia ye kwa ye kobo ya brabot se Ewurade Yesu Kristo edi she nyankopon enimonyam. Enye bia ye ko bo brabot she ye nananom edimonyam. Mame sanka bio. Me si nyankopon fie eye bia ye ko na ye kobo ya brabot eti se Ewurade Yesu Kristo edi she nyankopon din. Edimonyam enye bia ye kodi koshe ye nananom edimonyam. If I live in your house and tell you that I will live according to the principles of my fathers and not obey the rules of your house and how you want things done there, will you accept it? Se miti ufi na mi kache ose mi pesa miti nefi ho said ye me janum and she said no tintim so esitie ne mom wo ekwan ha wo pese wo fie no ye ene won she said no tutu ya wo fie ho no mindi so a wo ka wo be prince sir. Huh? If you as a human being will not accept that, how much more God who created you? Huh? So wo se nipa da sanim po um prince so a e be den na yankopon obo wo no. If you insult God with the traditions of your forefathers in his own house, do you know the consequences? Sir, Udi, where Januma Titisem, Eko Chenyan Kupon Poa, Ewa Nuan Kasani Fia, Unimun Susan, so I was all. The worst punishment will go to the pastors of such places. They call the house of God. Asuki kasiye paano. Ebe kwa ma asofo no a omo wo sabia na omo frɛ no Nyankopon fie no. They allow the display of human tradition in the face of God to insult him. Wo pisu ema nipa titisem edi bedidi Nyankopon atem twanempoa ewo no ankasa na dia se. Such pastors are like caretakers of a clean palace of a king who allow junkies to come in to do what they like, make the place dirty and leave. Sounds of one, what is it? Ohini bi na him fie kasiye fe fe inche sufwa wapinso ma enipa wahuye fi no atiti apansam befiho. Say, what may hope na one sango? Ask yourself if you truly represent God. If you call yourself a pastor and allow traditional things to go on in the house of God. Bisa uge, se wan kasa uye nyanko ponsi anemoni. Se opineso ema amamre ni atitisem e koso e ufie noa ufre ni nyanko ponfie noa. Because the pastors who allow cultural days in their churches are not called by God and they don't know him and don't understand these things. That is why they are using the house of God to entertain themselves with the traditions of human beings. wopinisu se wanye amamre da ewo wansori mono nyamim frewo na wonino na wantin se mwami kekenyasi entino enuntina wadi sabia ufreni nyankupon fie edi nipa amamre ni watiti se ejiji wani ewo ono when traditionalists are doing their ceremonies to honor their ancestors at their places, they perform them perfectly and in a purely traditional way. Say at the same phone, Womu e dijumebi, e dia she won ananum any moyam, e womia mia, wo yanu pepe pepe pepe, pe, e wa manye any amamre kwasu. They say that what they use alcohol to do, they can't use water to do. That is fine with me. Almost say, Adia, ye din sayeno, ye din suya, ye ye, mitya sepa. So, if God is also gathering his children to keep his word and nature in his own house, why is it that you don't want that to happen, but you still want to bring the culture and traditions of your forefathers into his own house again? Why? It is serious and very disrespectful. The church building is the house of God where his characteristics are displayed, not the beliefs of your unbelieving forefathers. A solid dino, a ye bebia nyankupon ni subai dead, a ye bebia unana no ma, no indieno, won didieno, ye di edanedi. As I said early on, they want to remain at the traditional places of worship that allows them to continue in their old sinful ways. Said the Makana Dadano, Wopesu Ogusua Tina Titi Sumbia Ahono. Said the Ebeya, Ebe Buao, Amo Gusua Atra Womboni Dadano Abrabono Emu. But they have already thrown away many of their own traditional things and are resisting God in terms of the proper way he wants his children to worship him. If you say traditional values should not be thrown away, then hold on to primitive things and reject all modern gadgets and technology. So who can say amamre de yentun chenia enye gusua kura atitinia manuamu nemampu abefo mfidie eni jumedie gina. If you lose God and accept many modern things, but when it comes to the proper form of worship God himself has instituted, you tell him that his teachings have destroyed the traditions of your ancestors, you don't tell the truth to yourself. You lie to yourself. Se ugu nauji abefu nema pitum nemom eba kwain papa Nyankupon no ankasa ashise se yemfa so nsom no na waka kire nyame se ono no nkyerekyero abesai wonanano amamre ene wo matete sem dia wankasa no wonkan kware nkyere wankasa wo udi atro kire wankasa wo. If you want to be loyal to ancestral traditions, keep all and reject everything that has to do with modernism. So upese udi no kware ema wajanum atiti semu dia ene e fa titisem ni nina ne po adie biara e fa abefo nema ehun. If you throw away almost all your traditional things and keep only small fractions that have to do with ceremonies of funerals, marriages, dressing, drumming, and dancing, you have already betrayed your ancestors. So to atitisam no bebregu nemom ufa efa kakra bi efa edwabo a efa ayeye ho awariye entadise ntineka eni asa wankasa no wayu nanano mama. If your ancestors said the white man brought the Bible to deceive them, reject all things from the Western world because they will influence you negatively and destroy your culture. So unananom si broni edi Bible abedada one dia eni epuadi biara efra brochi mem esanse non susu ebese wajini na sansusu ase wamanye eni wamamre. Another funny thing about traditionalists is that when a family member who did not even go to church throughout his life dies, after displaying all their traditions and cultural beliefs at the funeral, they add a church service and Christian burial ceremony. Is the church and the burial ceremony part of your culture and tradition? Adie bio wa esre wo atitisem fo no honso ni se se wo mu busiani bia na bra bo nyina wan constantly dano owua na wo ye wo amamre ene wo atitisem ni nyina wo ye na si wi a na o dia sori ene esie a osofu de besie funu nso so abebata ho na mi bisa se asori na wo de bebata ho no ani esie na edi nyamesem ko sie funu no enu nso so ka wa mamre no atitisem no. Why have you accepted that part from the same Bible you say it has destroyed your culture?
Yes.
Adentina sa efa no a efa Bible kloya wo si aba be se wa manye no wa mamre no ende wa jiatum. I know many traditional people who speak English and can speak the language of their forefathers fluently and have married white women in the Western world or Ghanaian women with English names. Minimatiti semfoni pia wakam brofu pa na wan kasa wan nanadam kasa no womuntumi kan ye na wasa ware abrofu ma ewa brutrimen anasu se waware gana ni ba Bruniding and the dinosaur. They even give English names to their children. Is the English name and language part of your tradition and culture? Or the abrofudimpo etu wamba na bruni kasano ene abrofudino ene susuwe kawamamre ene watitisabino. Why do you ride in flashy modern cars and travel by air to live in a foreign culture? Adenti nene utititi ka e fenane buadimu na ofawie bisen na modi kotra abrojirmem. Why is it that you don't still walk barefoot, reject electricity, don't watch television, and don't use internet, and don't live primitively? Adenti na umuswa amfa unaimu fomo nanti na enyina mon kane aso o se wumpe ne mom tv soso ka o hwebida afa internet abe soso umfa nya djuma na onwuso antrance se titi formre no. Do you see the confusion? Wo hu ade a wan kasa sakasaka ya abafrao. They are not truly loyal to their ancestors but have betrayed them in many ways. Womo ankasa no womo ni no kware ma womo nananom na womo yio mama e okwa bebere so. Don't be selective in your traditional beliefs. Seba watiti sem jidie dumo enise we yim. What traditionalists who go to church and want to go to heaven should say is, I will keep the innocent traditional practices that qualifies my identity and do away with the ones with spiritual demonic connotations that will take me to hell. That is what they should say. The atitisem for no woko asore no awo pese woko heaven no there was what can I say ye nananom atitisem ne woni o maye a eda menso se nipa me free baby no eno de metime afa nemom de fa sunsum ani ahohomone niamma edime beko obunsam jem no de mepo. If your ancestors yearly drank from a river as a form of allegiance to the river god, but the river is now contaminated with chemicals through illegal mining, are you telling me that you will still drink from that river and die? So unananom afibia no omko no munsio efri ensutnebim edise busum no e wonsuo no enimonyam ne momunsuo no ene galam sefoi omo di no boni agugu nsuo no amansuo no aye ewuduro ana se wonuma obewu a o ka che me se ntube guso akonom sensuo ye wada. Conventionalism is a hindrance to modernism. Let me repeat. Conventionalism is a hindrance to modernism. At the same, any say an yeno, a ya coincide at the ma abefunema. Messi at the same, any say an yeno, a ya coincide at the ma abefunpuntu. That is why those who are geared towards modernism are open to the helpful new trends and modern technology. Anuntina womwa womu pese womu huna befu nyuma ni mpuntu ono wobwe wahua ma niema abafufra ebebwa wawu ama niema ayefuama wawu. If you are open, you will learn new things and develop progressively. So we obia wago huwa obia umwa ube siya niema fufro na wako supa. That is the flexibility and openness the Lord Jesus wanted the Samaritan woman to understand and stop her allegiance to the traditional mountain church. Sa any engoho any adwemotia na urade Yesu pese Samaria ni baano otiasie na ojai sa mede titi biposo asore hono na mekono. As I said last week, when you are open and flexible like Peter, you will be shocked of the new moves of the Holy Spirit in your traditional church. Said ye na otwe twa mo mekai no. Se obi ohumu na ogo ho ti se Peter. Abe wanwa e wo anamon fofra, nyame on krokro betu e wo otite asorinum. Like Captain Naaman, don't let formality, and that is the way it should be, make you unreasonably difficult. Eti se osre ni peni neman. Eni se uye ekwan efaso eyeno ni se ne wose eyeno. Ema uye chipseya nyansebiya enim. God does things in his way to set humanity free in order to be with him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eradi eye adie ewo no ane kwan so said e be ya odi beji adasama enkwa na odi yen aba o no ankasa nje. If you are looking for salvation for your soul, don't expect God's servants to do things your way.
Amen.
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 Let me say that again. If you are looking for salvation for your soul, don't expect God's servants to do things your way. So if you shan't quadje ama okra, men she shall say, Yamin qua, and yen nema ewo quanya wo open eso. Missy, so if you shan't quadje, Edia maokra, men she shall say, Yankupon qua, and yen nema wo quanya wo open eso. Be very humble and obedient to any instruction from God's true humble servant. Bro, wansi, na yo sutie ema asembiara, nyanku pon akwa kanya, wabre ni wansi ebe kachero. Obedience to God is your key to miracles. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me say that again. Obedience to God is your key to miracles. O sutia ube ya menya meno, weno ni wansanche ni safwa. Messi, or Sutia, obey your man, Yamino, and none one century in Safwa. That was what Mary, the mother of the Lord Jesus, told the guest at the wedding of Cana in John chapter 2, verse 5. And none Mary, wo ye radi Jesu Christo, Mameno, e katre nipa na ba ayefa na treasure wo Cana. Ewo Yohana Sempa ti mienu ntichi mounu mpenu. That whatever he tells you, do it. She gave them the golden key I'm talking about.
Amen.
Osi, de obe kantre mu biyano, mounye. O disa safwa kron kron a me kahwa semi, ene di ema wong. The earth is a puzzle of crossroads. It is only the wise that can put them together to see the end of every road. If we are see, I have to say, kwan ngurai pia yaki kabom. Eyo nyanseni pe, eni betumi atono buasi, asheni ye, ni wakikani na aboma yini ye, kama, edie hunu bebiye, kwan biya, ewe yeno, edikosye. It is the ability to see that will let you tread on the correct path to reach the good destination. The ebema o tumi die huna die no. Enu ne bema wo die ananti kwan papa. E di obekwa ko wie bia e papa. There are many paths and manner of human lives that every individual has to see and decide on which path to take. Ye wo e kwan bebre eni nipa brabo pia da seni biara no e wo se utime ho no na usie jai wo e kwan ya wo pese ufaso no e ho. Once you see the correct way that leads to heaven, you will not let anything distract you. So utime ho no kwan papa no a e di ko nyankopon chen no a Uma adi biara enchiwagini emfriso. Knowing and changing from the demonic way that leads to eternal destruction of hell to be on God's way that leads to heaven will not let you go back on the demonic way. Amen.
Amen.
So uhuno now as is self free, our money kwenwa. Ediko dada oseye mu eko obonsam je mu no na odi abefa nyankopon kwan a ediko heaven no e ma won san ko achi enko nante a homone kwan so bi oda. Amen. You will take a lot of cues from your previous life and that of others who lived before you. Just obesia de pa everyone kasa wa brabo dada no awo boye no mo eni binum nsusu a wotena ase ansa na wo ba asase nsusu abrabo no emu. If you are a monarch, let the lives of King Nebuchadnezzar, King Jeroboam, King Ahab, King Herod and King Belshazzar I want to talk about be your examples. Se uyo henia mahemfoa me babu bo won din abrabo enyem fato ho emfabam ohene Nebuchadnezzar ohene Jeroboam ohene Ahab ohene Herod en ohene Belshazzar. King Jeroboam was the first king to bring idolatry to Israel in 1 Kings chapter 12 verse 32. Ohini Jeroboam eni ohini odi kanya odi abosom som eba Israel mo ewa hemfo nguma edi kany ti dumienu ni chiche mu etiasan mienu. Because the Lord said in Psalm 16 verse 4 that the sorrows of those who hasten after other gods shall be multiplied, King Jeroboam died miserably. Esan say na urade aka wo enyum ti dunsia chichemu nan say wona wotutu mrika ekodi nyame foforo aki no won rehwo ebedo sonti no ohide Jeroboam no owuwo arehwo mu. King Nebuchadnezzar also loved idols and exalted himself with a golden statue. God turned him into an animal for 7 years until he realized that God has power and rules in the kingdoms of humanity. Ohene Nebuchadnezzar so na ope abosomsem enunti odisika koko honi ni bisi ho ejina ho ma ono ankasa ma ne ho so nyankopo dane no e ma ne ya boa emfianson ansa na ote ase e hunu se nyankopo wo tumi na nipa hene e wasase so nso o wo so tumi. God described King Ahab as the most wicked one who sold himself to demons to be wicked before him to let his wife Jezebel kill the prophets of God. In the end, he died in battle and dogs licked his blood. Eradi ekasafa ohini Ahab hose woye nipa no ye trimodini pa otone huma humone ewo nenim se wobeye boni no amane yire Jezebel ekum ono nyame difo ewiye no owuwo ntokwakomu amankraman etafredi moja. In Acts chapter 12 verse 21 to 23, people hailed the wicked King Herod as the voice of God, and the angel of the Lord struck him and was eaten by worms and died as he sat on his throne. Wo asuma fongoma ti dumienu ntiche mu edionu bakon edikosi edionu miensano eni pa hua hua ohini Herod trimodin fose nene odi kasano eye busumbi ni eno odi kasano hua na nyankupon bofo chado ti na munumu hua na nsonsono edini nam na owi wabra na oti na hingwa esu. King Belshazzar disrespected God by drinking from the golden cups dedicated to him in Daniel chapter 5 verse 5. Instantly, God sent the fingers of a man's hand to write the king's judgment on a wall, and he died that very day. Ohene Belshazzar nso wo bunya kupon nimtia wabra sikakoko ntomla na ye dia shene no nyam ewo Daniel nguma no etinum chiche munum num emu na munum wa ene nyankopon soma ensate a enipa nsanka ho ekotro hini atemu egu eban no a na ewo ho no eho na sada noara owuye. If you are a monarch, see this and take serious cues from those kings and don't repeat their mistakes and be punished by the same God I am preaching about. Se uyo hinia hunusani me nefesia die kasiepa efri sa ahemfoyi abrabom nemom wanyam fom so na oye edu abi na manyame kroya me kan ho asem yai ono soso antwe waso. If your life is against the word of God by living abominably to be intimate with the same sex, be reminded of how God rained fire from heaven to destroy those who live the same way in Sodom and Gomorrah. Se wabra bono, ekutia nyamiasem, wabra utra si womusium, na wini uyonku ba, ana uyonku bema ebeda, mekai wokwa nyanku ponfa su to Jeffrey solo, edi beshi wana wabu abra bokro yebi, ewo Sodom ene Gomorrah. See their end and don't repeat the same lifestyle and incur the wrath of the same God. Amen. If you are a father or a mother and demons urge you on for you to be intimate with your own daughter or son, it is an abomination before God. So we are ja and now we are na now money cows and my one baba and now baba man susu koda and ye bususem and yankupon enim. Look at Lot, who was the first person to indulge in it and take a cue from his life. She lotwa onuni nipa odi kanya oye sadien nisye bibi free na brabom. He lived a very short life and brought a curse on his whole bloodline. Wenye anchekura na odinume eba ni moja suina. If you are involved in incest, see its end. Abate it now and look for the powerful servant of God to pray and deliver you, because you have also brought a curse on your bloodline. So we will be a winner of Busiani be an outbadi mojafra. Hununaye, Neja is a seer. Nashishenya mea qua pina me to me one so. Se on mumpire, no on jum frimu. His answer won't so. Would you know me about Mojanu? If you are someone happy to continue in the evil deeds of your relatives and peers, I want to inform you that the end of every evil life is very sorrowful. So we obia ewani jise wobusuafo ana oyonkofo boni no so ubegusu atoaso ayebia be pese me ka kire o se abrabo boni biara wiye no. Many people have lived on this same earth and used evil means to kill and maim fellow human beings in order to have their way. But in the end, they died miserably. Enipapi atna asasi kloya esu. Na ofakwan bonesu. Ekum nipa edi wonu enipa dasani dem. Said the Abaya, Obeyan, your ope, Nansu, Vieno, Wuya, ya, 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 ya. The Bible has all manner of persons and lifestyles in it. Whichever category you fit in, see the end of every life and advise yourself. When you pass a mono, Nipakuko, any abrabo pee, any womb. Abrabo biara wankasa uhu se ujina mono. Hunewye ye na tu wankasa uhu efu. Don't tread on the same road of evildoers to bring the same punishment of God on yourself. Men kofa e kwambonia ni paboni fuofa asunibi. Na wakofa asuchin efri nyame kronwa ho aba wawosu. Be very wise to see these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Give your life to Jesus as you pray this prayer with me. Fa homo ra Yesu wa bra woni me posa empaye. Lord Jesus,
Erani Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Me da wase se wakasa chremene.
I accept that I am a sinner.
Me jitum se me ediboyeni.
But from this day forward,
Nenso
efinerekwe, I believe in my heart.
Me jidi ewa makumam.
And confess with my mouth that
Namini manusu pemukase.
Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yesu unkwane erade.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Famiboni nina chemi.
And write my name in the book of life.
Natura midi ewa unkwane.
Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you for speaking to open our eyes for us to see that you love humanity and want to save us. We thank you for making us wise. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Da, ya mean shrow nelsu bio papa 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 papa. Why ne bet me a wawa and semi ni a kache ama ni penny a bane husu e wimrimu, especially so sui Christunia. Chisenia nyame e dinin sem e pu gunumu awa freno. I was sure nyame and e bet me a wine semi ni aka. Yami shrow bio. Only other fo e bia na open yam sumpa asum. Who should share a chin of quiet? Ye will go on filling station, I walk casino. A quiet does our filling station in Chemu. Echo could see from Uncle Babia, no see from why Uncle Babiana. Uber was a winifa so a sorry in a signboard boho. I have Action Power of Faith Ministries. Question down of Pabia and Uncle, and a qua den you mean no nifabia so a year Bible Addisia. And now, if you are not so in your own, if you are so in Bible, be patcho, ye may solve a problem where you are so. Ye besum yame, and to win ye, why didn't say, oh, besum yame, name whom, oh, best solve a problem, at his so called problem solvers, no, no, my chow, na, or my juicica. Ye papa, such a same mamma, mere I am a damn, mammy, who near me, ye. Set or bad na, or what, John chapter 4. Samaria ban no feel so was suming yammy. Now so wa warim plain num ah our dear uncle sushi no wasadi back was said emma and also boy and one day. Sana tin sorry a ye we too will be an amico sana ne womb. Ya jiri see a qua sorry now so I dia near yin yina and ninya mia some bebra and kwa bibia. Oh, suffer to be preaching me a cast a soften ya dear pa and soon san mani hano. Way a ya sorry. Na a bit more better, so I dem a woman say Chebiano Pano. Meaning, so said I had a previous day, and I had a blue bow. It's not your sorrow, no, your sorrow penny. Now, me besides say, Mamma Titty, near man, I'm with the editor, said yes, I'm very obey, no, couldn't we? What's the monster, son? Who could tell? What's said? Nanya mea obo so ba sa se o nuni fiye eno obe pene suma wode wode eno abe siye de ni ase na wati ase se uye sofo no wan she ye na wopene suma grofo bunya miye ni mtia wanua ni fiye di dina tem e sene bufua asame beba mounu webusi asono munti mini ene ya asame kesye pa nyame nam na kwa so awaye ni atre minu mienu dada siye wan sonu padi ye siye ye Christofo Obi wo an ase obi ya fra. Ye ma amenom se chichire be gunsa. Ade amoye be se nyame abufo se ye beye. Enso no akwa asori o. Obi wo so ade omoye kura de eche kura ha. Wo kokan omo se wo ye straight. Na so so ye Kristo ni ye Kristo ni. Di nyame de eche. Wo so ye wiase din so ade wiase de eche. Wo ni nyame ni asem bia. Anye sa nyame abufo be ba so. Da nyame sha opa. Amen.
Amen. You may toss with you, Via, do you know? That's what my own say. At the same, any say, no, sorry, I am, I acquainted, dear, am I by for Nima? To church, and never be a dead perfect say, yet you never my frafra. Just say, what's all, what you, what it is, and your money. I don't know who crumb cast a ground to me. brofu na okan wa wari bro ni ba wa tutu o ma brofu din na se se fa ofa nti se odi at se se nmu adim na se obi di abefu ni ma so adim na dada me hu se nka dia poti ake so obi yesi dia nka ma ma dede o se bia me ye bibi ni ana bibi san die ndie ye na what is safe I had to sell my G in your papa, your old Christom. Say, be away a gun in here, and then, dear, intimate son, sir, a swimming flow. But what to be far? Oh, at it near Manu, and my radi fee. Our baby share radio before. Yes, sir, a hygiene. Say, be out, sir, how at it near Manu, no person quite even, and another actually. Say, so to, sir. Near my chum at the near manu, ejitum, a saying in a no dinner, my pub. I didn't tell you how we use internet, we use TV, one nante. So first year to cry near nante. It's your offer car, a for plane, and it's animal. And they say, what's at the near my end, tunch in India. And here, Gusua disu, men's same film, not the end near my pa, and my name and ten temdi, and why dear too. Na iradi ni ama na ebe buwa edibo kwa evi eno hindi ya umpesi ubeji hatu msa ntu ni adofu ni ama atiti ni ama yasi ya diye sahani ya eno atiti ni ama de ya ntu nchirino so wajwe hii ya use udi yechire na uli ti iradi fina edibo kwa ni nchendi ya hindi ya udada hon nti muweni mbra honsu na kuhu hon pie wakuma na iradi in church of Florida, a banu, a new covenant, no new testament in Yamano, genuum to the new moment that you were coheaven, not chum fee at the Niama or the frafra, a radin Yamano, the shenny buffo, the one she hear at the Nema Bonnie never also. That the radin shop, amen.
Amen, oh, amen. That the radin shop, papa, and then Yamash Mekakra. Now, my Yamushi, no, a comma. O ahemfo wo ma edi ade na wo hwe nsem a dada kekan ene enipa bi a ode wo mo ye mfanto ho ana nhwe so de e ma atetesem edi akire wo so mpeso mo sum nyame wo hwe asem a dada kan no a chese misuro de ma misuro ne se wo mo bobo wo di nyina na etese wo mo adwene mu no mpeso mo sum nyame ana so mo nim se wo mo sum nyame nanso wo mo de niema bi befra Christo suma na nyame somo no e ma nyame abufuo e ko wo mo so enu nti ene e kamia yesɛ sɛ ahemfo ehu ne sɛ bibia nhadwen sɛ mede matete sɛ mo no bɛkwa ko wura nyame fie but ene ewurade nam na ko aso abo ahemfo kokɔ sɛ untumi mfa wa tete sɛ mo no ene wa mamre no enko nyame fie sɛ Jeroboam e ko hu amane Ahab no mu hu amane Nebukadnezam no mu nyina chese debia meti Nebukadnezam asema na me stala me yemu shishi misuro se awradi tumi mane dane aboa obi anim iwasefo anim na yesi ye bekoso a na sa aso din ya sa himfu yi ye ye yenso ya be ye bi na dia misuro awradi mo ayen na oma ye ni mra ye ho so na awradi edo nipa enu nti no nam na ko aso eboye sa akoko yi se beya ye betwe ye ho se wose wo bedi wa hini adi wa hini na tra wa himfie memfa manya mefie because se wose wo de beba nyamefie dia aso twekese bi beba wan hwe bechen Herod no mo de no oproy according to said the dada edi nyame asem chirechire mu nti ewurade ma ye nimra ye ho so na ye ntra bebia ye pese ye tra
amen
ewo yesu din mu dada ewurade nshira opa
amen amen dadi nyakopo nshira opa na okosoma adom no enye kese na dia dadi ka me yem hye me ne se se ye pese ye ye atete sam na enye no atete sam fi ese enye no amamre fi te se de ye cultural center no ye enye no ho na de wo se ye no nyame emu no o se ye nyame mu eni se ye de de ye no amamre fi esa de ba sorry na e ba na sana na ya sorry ne ye ana se ye ye amamre ana se ye de nti e wo se ye mpanifo enkanka ya sofo no ye hwe ne mebi ye pa nye ne mebi ana wo se ye makwan na yedeba eradi fi daddy Yankopon shaw papa papa and then so emu edu na we a comma ubia se we a penny se we ya kwala. I was say a dear ye yen was sorry for you yen we say a nyamedie and aye. Daddy Yankopon shaw me pacho asemen a wicked trato na en edieno ye de aba a ye.
Masemo chatu on binash. My dear, I am gathering people for heaven. If you have listened to me for many years, you see that the Lord called me to save your life, but not anything else. So what tie me pa cha obo hu se Eruade frem se onfa me so nje okranko enye bibi entra. Please, I love you, and the fire that is coming will never quench. That is why I'm preaching like this to you. Come to church, oh, and give your life to Jesus. And don't go into hell. And I keep telling you, if you are afraid of demons, they have no power before me. Because my God has taken all of them captive. Jesus. That is why I keep telling you that with God,
all things are possible.
God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.